For the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. How many feel free this morning? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I like to come in early like this and be early in the house. Glory. Is anyone that makes it in early? Glory. You know they're spiritual. They can get a prayer through. Hallelujah. When I say let's pray, they pray. Hallelujah. I said let's go before the presence of the Lord when we go in. Hallelujah. We don't worry about who's here, who's not here, what the weather is doing, sunshine, cloudy, rain, snow, doesn't matter. Hallelujah. In the presence of the Lord is fullness of joy, and his right hand are pleasures forevermore. Hallelujah. Glory. David says, my lips shall praise thee, and that's what I bless thee. While I live, I lift up my hands in your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Glory. Hallelujah. Imagine that spiritual environment when you have more than two or three people doing that. Glory, hallelujah. In his presence, fullness of joy. You can make your request now. Hallelujah. Have faith to receive. Have great confidence. Let's all stand together if we will this morning. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Glory. Lift up your hands if you will. Hallelujah. In the sanctuary. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Well, I lived, I believe, to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Give you all the praise and all the glory. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. As we gather together today, Father. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we gather. Hallelujah. We thank you for your presence. Hallelujah. In here today, in this place, let this house be full of your glory. Hallelujah. Let it be full of your honor. Hallelujah. Glory. Well, someone would say, what must I do to be saved? What must I do to be healed and delivered today? Let them hear the answer. Let them know that the Spirit of the Lord is truly in this place. And they have been in the presence of the Lord. We give you all the praise and glory. In Jesus' name. Let the church say, amen. God bless you.
Lord, we love you. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we magnify you. God, you are amazing. God, you stop worshiping the Lord because I'm standing here. Just continue in the atmosphere of praise and worship. We thank God for his presence, don't we? Glory to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, we thank God for his presence and for the ministry of the praise team and the musicians. Amen, amen. They have to